Metropolitan Manila Development Authority or MMDA led the clearing operations early this morning, February 7, along Road 10 in Manila. According to MMDA Acting Chairman Romando Artes, this road must be cleared as it is a major artery going in and out of the port where importing and exporting of goods take place. 15 violators were apprehended, including illegal parking during the operation. Among them was a truck parked at the entrance of Delpan Port. The MMDA said they will coordinate with the Philippine National Police or PNP when conducting operation. This to ensure that none of their personnel will be injured or harmed by violators.
Simula po ngayon, kami po ay makikipag-coordinate sa police, sa ating kapulisan para matulungan po yung ating mga tauhan na mapanatili yung peace and order habang kami ay nag-ooperate.
The MMDA said there were 3 reported incidents where their clearing operations team member were harmed while conducting operation. The incident happened in Commonwealth Quezon City, Baclaran in Pasay, and in Manila. Meanwhile, the Department of the Interior and Local Government or DILG said barangay officials will maintain cleanliness and obstruction-free road in their jurisdiction. Those who will neglect their duty will face appropriate sanctions.
Kaya po kami sa DILG ay nakatutok at nagmo-monitor at lalong-lalo na yung mga barangay captain na nagpapabaya sa kanilang tungkulin ay kasalukuyang po naming ginagawa ng report yung mga nagpapabaya. At darating po tayo sa punto na yung talagang mga hindi tumutupad sa kanilang katungkulan ay kakasuhan po yan.
JP Nunez, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.